Now, you've heard the stories about the hobos and trains. This is a story about a hobo on a freight train to heaven. The holy men say the world's in decay and there's a moral depression at hand. And maybe I'm as depressed as all of the rest, but I'm doing me the best that I can. They're preaching repentance and they're handing down sentence, things of which I can't deny. And I'm struck from their list of those who were blessed with a ticket to a heaven on high. Like a hobo on a freight train to heaven, I ain't got a ticket, I'm just bumming a ride. And I'm welcome aboard the train to the Lord. I'm betting you'll be damn glad I tried. I'll double dog dare you to show me just where the proof is that I've gone astray. All the wild oats I've sown and the women I've known, I've loved in a most heavenly way. I've harbored affections for a wondrous selection, things of which I'm not ashamed. So when Gabriel cuts loose, I'm gonna hop that caboose and ride that glory-bound train. Like a hobo on a freight train to heaven, I ain't got a ticket, I'm just bumming a ride. And I'm welcome aboard train to the Lord, but I'm betting he'll be damn glad I tried. I'm betting he'll be damn glad I tried.